Now, cryptocurrency transactions are able to make through Hyosung ATM, South Korean ATM manufacturer company knows that now through their machines, it is able to make cryptocurrency transactions. This was made possible through cooperation with the American company JustCash, which develops mobile applications for the purchase of digital currencies. Now, the new application allows to conduct transactions in bitcoins, but in the future, it is planned to introduce other cryptocurrencies. Standard ATMs in South Korea have already been replaced with devices that support such service. In the near future, integration will be carried out for ATMs of this company in European countries and the USA.